Hello YouTube, this is your buddy Adam, and today we're going to be making French toast, fresh,
homemade.
See, what you need is eggs.
How many?
Well, it depends on how many things of French toast you're making.
Like, for example, we're doing 4 eggs.
We're doing 4 eggs for 2 people, so it's about 2 eggs a person. What you need? Milk. I like the 2%, but you can get whatever you like most.
Low-cal, in case you're in the diet.
Yeah, if you're on a diet, get 1%.
Hey, come on, I drink like 11 diet sodas at prom.
You're also going to need powdered sugar from when you're to powder the...
And let you all know, in case you don't have it, feel free to get like regular sugar and a blender. Give it at least 10 sugar. To 15 seconds.
Also, obviously, you need a frying pan.
Alright, and...
And you're also, always use cooking spray. You can use pan, you can use whatever floats your boat, but I prefer
rock the
healthy
boat.
Way, non-stick cooking spray.
And it lets you all know, it's 2:18 in the morning.
Yes, it is very early in the morning. I was bored.
Come on, I pass out till 4 in the morning. Should we turn on the fan?
Got my thing heating up. Well, that's doing that. I've already done this, but what you do is you put however many eggs you're gonna use in a bowl with milk.
Yeah. So you let it soak for at least seconds.
Take your fork and just mix it up. Always make sure you have a little towel handy in case you make a little spill.
Yep. My mom gets a little pissed at me sometimes
clean
when I make a mess.
Clean kitchen is a happy kitchen.
Yeah,
granted,
trust
my
me.
Kitchen isn't all that clean, but it's not mine.
Yeah, sometimes my mom will get pissed at me whenever I forgot to clean.
Now what you do, take your bread.
So how long are we going to soak that in?
In here, I only soak it for about...
Just leave it for at least 10 seconds.
No, not even that. Just about like that. Then just like that.
Let's hope we don't activate the smoke alarm.
And then, this is my favorite part.
It's getting hot, hot, hot. When you see the fire, right. It's getting hot, hot, hot.
All right.
All right.
Spatula.
Easy, SpongeBob. Yeah, click like for SpongeBob.
Don't do it.
Ooh.
Ah.
That's a freshie.
Yeah. See, for French toast like this, it'll take about maybe 2 minutes to cook. And then afterwards, if you see the way I see it, you don't waste any part of what you make, except for the eggshells. What I do is afterwards, if I still have some mixture left over, I'll make it into some scrambled eggs.
Man, how dare you chug it?
That's nasty.
Please, dude. This can make
I'm not about to get salmonella.
Can you explain what the hell that is?
Salmonella is a disease that you can get from raw chicken and raw eggs.
Okay, that's not good enough for me.
And this is your finished product right here. Obviously, I haven't put the... Oh, wait, hold on.
You don't always. Don't want to cause a smoke alarm early in the morning.
Don't want to catch the alarm.
Not to mention, it's still 2:20, past 2:20 in the morning.
See, now this part... What you do? Get a little bit of powdered sugar and just sprinkle on top.
Ooh la la. And my favorite.
Syrup. I always go for Mrs. Butters.
Scotch.
Buttersworth, my bad.
Buttersworth. I'm sorry.
Because, you know, it's cool. It's got a little face on it and everything.
Is it a good idea to microwave Mrs. Buttersworth syrup?
Oh, heck no. Well, nah. Actually... I don't know.
Oh, remind me to submit a request for it. Shout out to, is it a good idea to microwave this?
And there you go, YouTube. French toast.
Looks like a number 3 at this angle.
Yeah, it's kind of what I was going for.
Bon appetit!